And the search continues for the missing boy. Caleb Blair was last seen on this rover's family was going on vacation. They decided to take the back roads where they got a flat tire.
We just want a baby.
They pulled over to assist the tire, and as they both were out, they felt a jerk to the car. They turn around, the boy was gone, missing.
Please, just bring me back my baby.
There appears to be another family murdered. A serial killer is on the loose. It struck in Wichita, Kansas. The last one was in Oklahoma. Please, don't pick up any hitchhikers. And if you're hitchhiking, don't do it. Again, there appears to be a serial killer on the loose in the Midwest. Thank you. drop something.
Thanks, babe. Hey, wait. Where are you headed to?
To Louisville.
I'm going to Nashville. I can drop you off on the way.
Yeah, okay. Let me grab my bag. What's your name? Freddy Krueger.
What do you got all over your hands?
It's called red brick paint. I was finger painting. Okay, where are we going? Just keep going straight down here, and then make a left. Keep going. You're gonna go past that red light under the bridge. All right, turn here. Park over by here. Okay, this is good.
So, what are we doing here down here?
I don't know you. I just want to say thank you so much. You have no idea. I am so thankful.
for you, okay? I really am. I have had the worst luck. I've had perverts, pedophiles, I mean, sick fucks. I mean, people with, like, 12 kids. I mean, the people at the rest stop, the camper, they had 9 kids. 9. It was smelly diapers everywhere, spankings everywhere. Well, not even spankings, it was threats of spankings. I mean, they were just like, it was like, who was in control there? I mean, it was awful. It was so awful. It was just, thank God you saved me from the camper people from hell. And they were Little House on the Prairie people, Amish. They were Amish people. It was so fucking sick. Just thank you. You saved me. That was a peaceful, nice drive.
Alright, this is Water from Park, and why don't you say we get out and stretch our legs, and I'll tell you my name. Come on, let's go.
I just made some coffee. Help yourself.
So, what brings you here, foster brother?
So I heard you're going to Kentucky.
Yeah, I'm gonna meet my mom and dad.
What, are you crazy?
Yeah, I am crazy. I am crazy. I was raised by 29 families. 29 families to get it right. You know, each family just getting worse and worse and worse with the abuse and, I mean,
so what's your plan? How are you getting there?
I don't know. I thought about maybe going to a truck stop, becoming a lot lizard, and...
That sounds like a great idea.
Yes. I'm going to hitchhike.
You're gonna hitchhike. Have you even gotten a hold of anybody?
Well, they haven't answered any of the voicemails or any of the messages or texts or Facebook messages. And, you know, it's all private accounts and I can't, you know, I guess I could take that as a hint as they've moved on and they don't want to know me, or they probably think I'm an imposter. They probably have had a lot of kids, you know, step up, because, I mean, I hear that they're great. I hear they're great people, and, I'm sure everybody has stepped up and they just can't take it anymore. But if they see that I'm really... that I'm really their son, if they just look at me, they'll know. And this might be the worst decision that I could make right now. It could be the worst. But it's just something I have to go through. I have to know.
You not seen the news lately? So what happens if you get into some trouble? You've let people walk all over you your whole life. You could end up in a trash can somewhere.
A trash can? Oh my god. I can defend myself. In a trash can?
Yeah, a ditch.
A ditch?
Okay. Is that better?
So, you know, I'll do that and I'll be back in a couple days and I'll probably be depressed and sad and whatever, but at least I know my mom and dad. I just need support. I need moral support more than ever. Please. Hey, brother. Let's not say Foster. I don't want to hear that word anymore. But anyway, I'm doing good. I'm staying at this Airbnb with this really nice, kind family. And Louisville, Kentucky is beautiful. It's very, very pretty. I've been walking around.
My pants fall.
And okay.
My pants fall.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Anyway, I'm doing really, really good here. It sucks to hear about my parents. I've learned about them. I've learned that they're amazing people, and they were great. So I'm gonna go to Elizabeth Town. That's where their grave is. So I'm gonna go and see that next and hitchhike. And as far as taking care of myself, I have been taking care of myself. I haven't been taking anyone's crap, and haven't ended up in a trash can. So I'm doing good so far. Yeah, not taking anyone's crap. You'd be proud of me.
Yeah, do you remember me? The human being that you threw away in the trash can?